There was fierce competition on Christchurch's Lake Victoria today as a flotilla of miniature boats took to the water. A series of races is being held to mark the 125th anniversary of the city's model yacht club. Thomas Mead was there to catch the action.
They say storms create great sailors. So the rain did nothing to deter the battle for supremacy at Hagley Park today.
Just looking up the course, look where other boats, where the advantage might be on the start line, staying out of trouble, getting trouble, she's all over.
It's a tradition that goes back a century.
With sails and rudders set, the yachts are on their own till they get to the other side.
Races have been held here for 125 years.
They didn't have radio control in those days, so they would set them off at one end of the lake and they would hire schoolboys for a shilling a day to catch them and turn them around and send them back.
That wants to go out of weather.
Maybe small boats, but it's big competition.
Make those adjustments,
yep,
and then I'll be able to beat you.
Graham Polly Parrott has won it 5 times.
I built Polly's boat and then he goes and beats me all the time, so...
This year, he's on microphone duties.
Do you think it's an intentional strategy to get you off the water and in the commentator's box?
Yeah, well, that's good. That's fair. My wife says at times, you go down to make friends, stop winning.
And when the time came, the field was wide open.
Two, one.
Dozens of sailors competing for the crown.
I've only got to be ahead of him. That's all I'm worried about.
But I've got no chance.
And then, that glorious moment.
Good on you, Bruce. Well done.
A new entrant, etching their name in the history books. Thomas Mead, One News.